Hey everybody, I would like to share with you a design team package I received from Doreen. Hey Doreen, Ooh La La Vintage Treasures. And this is the Candy Station kit here. So I wanted to share it with you. I haven't gone through it, like every bit of it. And I wanted to share it with you before I play with it. I love Doreen's kits. They are absolutely beautiful. Look at this. Gorgeous applique. And it looks like she might have dyed it ever so lightly, like a pink. Very light, light, light pink. There's one, two. This one, maybe they're white. Here we go. Beautiful. Love those, Doreen. Those are gorgeous, honey. And of course these beautiful trims. I love how she does this. Ooh, look at that. That's pretty. That's gorgeous. Y'all see that? Look at that. It's gorgeous. Love the colors in that, honey. That is beautiful. Let me see if I can untie this here. Okay. Sweet little trim. Looks like it's got some flowers on it. Isn't that pretty? Love that. And some eyelet. I love the color of this kit, Doreen. Did you, like dye this like a light pink? It kind of has like a very subtle pink hue to it. Beautiful. So eyelet trim here. Love that. And then this applique trim. Beautiful. It's got sequins. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Very pretty. Oh, I love that, Doreen. That's gorgeous, honey. So, yeah. It's beautiful. It's like a half a yard of that. And then some sheer trim here. Very pretty. And then this that I just showed you. This is pretty. I love this. That's real pretty. And then this. Wow, there's some sparkly trims in this. This is the Candy Station kit. And as you know, Doreen's kits are one of a kind. You don't see them like this anywhere else. And you can do anything with these kits. They're just so inspiring. They really are to me. I'm like, oh, I just love her kits. Go. I've had this trim before. I like these little trims. Very pretty. A handmade flower. Doreen. She puts a lot of time and work into her kits. Very personalized. It's pretty, Doreen. It's beautiful, honey. And then this trim here. Oh, look at that. Wow, that's pretty, honey. Oh, I like that. Very pretty. And then there's two pieces here. Two pieces of wood. And then this trim here. Some pearl trim. Can't never have enough pearls, that's for sure. And then this one here. And then two little trays. And then some sweet flowers. Oh, that's sweet. Look at that. I love that. That's sweet. I like that. And then a piece of doily. A couple pieces of doily. Love this, Doreen. It's a sweet kit. and her beautiful bling. Love her bling. Gorgeous. That is so pretty. And then another 10 right here. That is a sweet little kit. I'm going to have fun with this. And I will definitely share with y'all what I come up with. And then this right here is like, literally looks like icing on a cake. And I don't know if she made this herself. Look at this. That looks edible. It really does. It looks like right off a cake. It's got a little bit of adhesive on the back of it. It's sticky. So yeah, I'm going to have fun with that. Put that right there. And then this is like a little bling kit. Comes in a sweet little box. And I think she was selling these individually, like a little bling kit, if I'm not mistaken. But you know, you can just message Doreen if you see anything that you like. And yeah, let her know. But here's some more sparkle trim. Gold. Get there. That's beautiful, honey. And then this sweet little box. Looks like it opens like this. Here we go. It's like magnetic. And then, yeah, these are her bling pieces. Love this. Look at this. These are like vintage earrings. They remind me of my grandmother. Look at there. Oh, that's beautiful. Love that. That's beautiful, honey. Look at that bling. Beautiful. And then this right here. That's kind of a lighter version of what I had on the jar. Isn't that beautiful? Love that. Love that, Doreen. And then this looks like a piece to maybe a ring or some type of pin. A pin that you pin on like a scarf. I'm not sure. But there's a lot of bling there. Very pretty. Like that. Very original. And then another one of these here. Gorgeous. Where the other one had white pearls, these have gold. That is beautiful, Doreen. Thank you, honey, so much. I will have so much fun playing with this. And I thank you all so much for stopping by. And I'll be back. I have some happy mail to share with you. And I'll put Doreen's link down below. If you're not familiar with her store, go check it out. Just looking around, you'll be blessed. She has beautiful, beautiful items and trims and just unique things that you see that you don't see anywhere else. So, yeah, I'll be back. Bye now.